if we get in there at the right time, and this right now is the right time, the tide has really come up. We're almost to the top part of the incoming tide. If we can get in there, we're gonna double up.
Ooh, there he is, right there. Ooh, he smoked it.
Come on, cross over.
Sure. Awesome. Oh yeah, nice fish, man. That's just, you know, a little 35, 38 incher, you know? If I saw that thing on the flats around me, I'd be
going nuts,
Yeah, I'd be going crazy. Woo! That is a nice one. And there he is. I think he's a little bigger than you thought, man. I don't know. It doesn't look like a little one to me.
I was just teasing. There's nothing small about him.
Woo! Oh, we got a double. We got a double. Oh, yeah.
Tyler, I tell you what, these guys are nothing but bulldogs when it comes to fishing on light tackle. He's just insane fishing.
There he is,
Tyler.
Good job, Mike. That's an awesome fish, man.
Yeah. I like to fish redfish or any fish with artificial bait. And this is you and him and the fish. You're presenting the bait, getting him to attack it.
Pulling it.
Light tackle, big fish. That's what fishing's all about.
That's right. That is a nice one. Man,
that works,
just another, you know, 40 incher. It's crazy, man. The size of these fish down here is just